Hi, I'm Cathy Liu, Seafood Technology Specialist for the University of Maryland Sea Grant Extension. Next, we will learn about blue catfish processing and how it benefits the community with Nick Hargrove from Tillman Island Seafood Company.
My name is Nick Hargrove, and I'm the owner of Tillman Island Seafood.
Blue catfish are found in pretty much every single tributary up and down the Chesapeake Bay. The majority of the fish that we buy do come out of the Potomac River, but we got guys in the Chop Tank, the Nanticoke, the Marcy Hope area, and all the way up in Galena, Rock Hall, all the way up to Havity Grace. The way we got started is we were originally an oyster and crab company. We were coming off the 2022 season with a terrible crab season, and we decided we wanted to try something different. So we looked into doing blue catfish. We got our USDA certification back in March, and we've been cutting ever since. Right now, this plant can cut anywhere between 10 and 15,000 pounds of whole fish a day. Being that we have USDA inspectors here daily, they're monitoring all of our critical points along the way. So that way it ensures the consumer that they got a safe product that they can eat. A lot of the fish is going to the food banks and the military, the prison systems, the universities, and to local restaurants. With working with the school systems, we've developed a fish cake as well as a fish bite that we're doing too. Both of them are pre-cooked products, and hopefully to get them into the school systems and start getting them in on the tables of the kids. We also trying to get those products out to people with food insecurities that don't always have access or the ability to cook. And so that would be a good way to help kind of feed the people in our community that need help, as well as helping the environment at the same time. So I would suggest everybody, if they see blue catfish on the menu, they give it a try. It's a great firm white meat. It has very little fishiness taste to it. And it's safe to eat. It's over-regulated to the point where it's you can guarantee safety of your product. By doing that, you're helping save the blue crab population. You're helping give work to your local neighbors and the fishing communities that surround you. And you're really doing your part. So get out there, eat blue catfish. It's one of your favorite fish. I ate it last night. I made fish tacos out of it. It was wonderful. So I suggest that if you see it, try it. You're gonna become a fan of it too.